gonna start in seventh. Seventh place, High Point, Newbie Solos. Give it up, everybody, for Mackenzie dancing to Happily Ever After from Kaleidoscope. Sixth place, High Point, goes to Addison dancing to I'm Still Standing, also from Kaleidoscope. Fifth place, High Point, goes to Tristan dancing to Sweet Nothings from Prodigy. Fourth place, High Point, goes to Faith dancing to Build Me Up from Prodigy. And here we go with our top three. So third place, High Point, that award in third place goes to Amelia dancing to Rotten to the Core from Kaleidoscope. Second place, High Point, Newbie Soloist, that award goes to Isabella dancing to Eyes Can't Hide from Prodigy. Isabella. Which means your highest scoring newbie solos in first. Give it up, everybody, for Noah dancing to Take Me Here from Prodigy. There they are. Can we have a huge round of applause, everybody, for our newbies? Guys, would you mind taking one final bow all together? Great job. Congratulations. Have a seat. All right. Mini division solos. Here we go, starting in 10th place, High Point. So 10th place, High Point. Mini solo ages 8 to 10, that goes to Jordan dancing to Never Be Alone from Prodigy. Ninth place, High Point, goes to Kinley dancing to I Walk the Line from Prodigy. We have two dancers in 8th place, High Point, and our first dancer in 8th. Everybody give it up for Allison dancing to Breathe, also from Prodigy. 8th place, High Point, also going to Rachel dancing to Run, Baby Run from DB8 The Company. 7th place, High Point, goes to Tatum dancing to You Don't Own Me from Prodigy. 6th place, High Point, goes to Sophie dancing to Sweet Dreams from DB8 The Company. 5th place, High Point, goes to Berkeley dancing to Under the Water from The Edge Amarillo. 4th place, High Point, goes to Avery dancing to Savanyor from Prodigy. Dallas, the energy is so good. Thank you so much for that. All right, here we go with our top three, so let's really hear it. Third place, High Point, we have a tie, and our first dancer in third. That award going to Lauren dancing to How We Left from Dance Industry. Also third place, High Point, mini solo, goes to Hudson dancing to The Last Time from Prodigy. All right, second place, High Point, this is our top two. Second place, High Point, that award is going to Brooklyn dancing to I'm In Here from Williams Center Rhythm Factory. Come on down, Brooklyn. And your highest scoring mini solos in first, put your hands together, everybody, for Nicholas, who danced to Elegy from Stars. Representing Stars, come on down, buddy. Great job. Those are your top 10. So hey, can we have a huge round of applause, not just for our top 10, but for all of our mini soloists today? Let's hear it, guys. Take one final bow. On behalf of all of our minis, great job, guys. Have a seat. Congrats. All right, junior soloists, this is going to be ages 11 to 12. We'll start in 10th place, High Point. We have four dancers in 10th. Give it up for Lauren dancing to Drowning Shadows from DB8 The Company. 10th place, High Point, everybody. 10th place, High Point, also going to Abby dancing to Colorblind for Paragon Dance Center. 10th place, High Point, also going to Sophia dancing to Fly Away from Prodigy. And rounding out 10th place, High Point, that goes to Aiden dancing to I'll Think About You from Prodigy. Those are your dancers in 10th. That takes us to 9th, and we have two dancers in 9th. 9th place, High Point, first going to Mikkel dancing to Do You Remember from DB8 The Company. Tied with Mikkel, and 9th place, High Point, is Eva dancing to Guiding Light from Dance Industry Institute. Excuse me. And those are your two dancers in 9th. Our first dancer in 8th place, High Point, is Summer dancing to Overload from Club Dance. 8th place, High Point, also going to Madeline dancing to Undertow from the project at HTX. Rounding out 8th place, High Point, that goes to Claire dancing to Time from the project at HTX as well. Those are your three dancers in 8th. That takes us to 7th place, High Point. Everybody give it up for Ella dancing to Begin Again from Dance Industry. 7th place, High Point. 6th place, High Point goes to Chloe dancing to Shadow Journal from Club Dance Studio. Fifth place high point going to Callie, dancing to Melt from Dance Industry. Fourth place high point going to Mila, dancing to The Other from Club Dance. That takes us to our top three. Here we go, top three. Third place high point, that award going to Xander, dancing to Detach from Dance Industry. Second place high point, junior soloist, and that award goes to Keegan, dancing to All the Light We Cannot See from The Point PAC. And your highest scoring junior soloist in first place, that award goes to Brooklyn, dancing to Celestial, representing Club Dance. Come on down, Brooklyn. And there she is. Those are your top 10 positions, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for all of our junior dancers. Guys, congratulations. Take one final bow all together. Nice work. All right, everybody. We're going to start up in about 5 minutes. Thank you so much for